Rita, if you only had one day to live, what would you do with it?
I don't know, Phil. What are you dying of?
No. I mean, the whole world is about to explode. What do you do?
I just want to know where to put the camera. What are you looking for, Phil? A date for the weekend?
No, I'm just interested in you. You know, what do you want? What do you like? You know, what do you think about? What kind of men are you interested in? What do you do for fun?
Is this for real, Phil, or are you just trying to make me look like a fool?
I'm just trying to talk like normal people talk. Isn't this how they talk?
Close.
Okay, so talk to me. Let me buy you a cup of coffee. And a donut.
All right.
So what do you want out of life, anyway?
I guess I want what everybody wants, you know. Career, love, marriage, children.
Are you seeing anyone?
I think this is getting too personal. I don't think I'm ready to share this with you. How about you? What do you want?
What I really want is someone like you.
Oh, please.
Well, why not? What are you looking for? Who is your perfect guy?
Well, first of all, he's too humble to know he's perfect.
That's me.
He's intelligent, supportive, funny.
Intelligent, supportive, funny. Me, me, me.
He's romantic and courageous.
Me also.
He's got a good body, but he doesn't have to look in the mirror every 2 minutes.
I have a great body, and sometimes I go months without looking.
He's kind, sensitive, and gentle. He's not afraid to cry in front of me.
This is a man we're talking about, right?
He likes animals and children, and he'll change poopy diapers.
Does he have to use the word poopy?
Oh, and he plays an instrument, and he loves his mother.
I am really close on this one. Really, really close.